We have no idea what we're doing. I never, first of all, I would say I just washed my hair, but I didn't. It's wet, but I didn't wash it. I never go live, and I just have been feeling so productive today. I don't know why going live would make me feel even more productive, but here I am. Let's do it. What do we do on these things? Do we just tell each other our life secrets or what? Why am I doing this? This is my dog. His name is Benny. I'm thinking about getting his vocal cords removed. It only cost $150, in case you're wondering, if you have a barky dog. Oh man, I'm just feeling really productive today, so I just thought I would say what's up. And I thought that my hair was gonna be all right, but this was a huge mistake. So. But I'm not gonna do anything about it. What's everyone doing? Wow, 633 people, okay. This is how I wear my hair 90% of the day. And when I go out, people don't recognize me, so it's great. You guys are just sending a bunch of emojis, so I'll just talk to myself, I guess. There. Most of the times we ask questions and you answer. Well, unfortunately, I don't believe that because there's no questions being asked. But anyways, man, I've been feeling so productive today, and I think it's because I took a Midol. Like, there's so much caffeine in Midol. If you're looking for a good pre-workout, I highly recommend it. Honestly, guys, if you're in the gym and you're just not feeling it, take a Midol. Boom. Your whole day, it's just changed. It's great. Hi from Ecuador. And also, why do I keep buying large shirts? I'm not a large, but I can't stop. I refuse to believe that I'm a medium or a small. So here we are. I'm having to like tie it. Yeah, I think like torn stuff. Just do it. Why not, you know? It makes you look like you don't really care, but you kind of do. Just trying to read your stuff. But yeah, I just wanted to come on here and let you guys know. If you need help with anything in life, Midol is what you need. Who knew? A lot of people ask where I live, and I just don't really feel like that's safe to tell you guys, maybe. So yeah, keep asking. I'll keep not answering. You wanna see my other dog? This one's Frankie. Have you ever in your life seen more of a beautiful angel? Like, I can't believe he's my dog. But yeah, ask me anything you want to know. I actually just uploaded a picture today asking you guys to ask me stuff, and I got a lot of normal questions. So kudos to my followers. I thought you were all weirdos, but you're not. Only half of you are. What's my biggest dream? I'm already living it. My biggest dream is not to have a 9-to-5, and that's my life, so. My dream is to keep not having a 9-to-5. It's beautiful. Frankie. Also, guys, this weather, this springtime change, something's in the air. I just feel, oh. So happy. I love spring. Do I have any daily routines? I don't really think you guys care to know, like, the order in which I brush my teeth and hair, so we'll skip that one. Is this my only gig? I don't know what you're referring to, because I do, like, 5 different things. Oh, is, like, Instagram my only gig? No. Instagram's not a gig at all. So, hence, you've never seen me post a single ad on my Instagram page, so I don't make money off my... Do I have a rash coming on? I don't make any money off of my actual Instagram page, so... This is not a gig. Am I hot? I don't know. I'm sensitive. How did you manage not to have a 9-to-5 life? I hate to say it, but being a girl started it. So I started on my first website, Findro, with Secret Garden, and I did that for a few years. And then I made enough money to dump some of it into real estate. So now I have a few properties that I manage. They're short-term rentals. But then I started my second site that I actually co-founded. So I'm on like the LLC side of that. And so, yeah, you just have to have a few different things going on. I think if you don't want a 9-to-5, you really can't rely on one source of income, because if it disappears, you're screwed. So always just keep doing more. You never stop. So anytime I start a new project, I wait until I have the hang of it, and then it gets on autopilot, essentially. And then I kind of figure out what my next move is. So it's always like, start something, autopilot, next move. That's like the thought process you have to have. Sorry, I'm scrolling through these. I saw Survivor somewhere, and I'm like, am I a survivor of something? Hi from Mexico. Say one word in Spanish. Oh boy. Frijoles. Chanclas. Gordita. I stopped my Survivor podcast for this. What hair products do you use? It always looks like a unicorn mane. Funny enough, I don't use anything. This is just what it is. You should probably go back to your Survivor podcast though, because we're not really doing much here. Unless you guys want to keep asking me more questions. I don't know why I'm doing this, so we might be almost done. I have beautiful eyes. Thank you. I think it's just the lighting. I don't know how to take compliments. I'm sorry. I feel like if I take a compliment, it makes me seem like I know what's up. You know what I mean? So I always have to be like, no, you know. Am I single? No. This dog has a father. Is no one gonna comment how beautiful my dog is? Do I have plans tonight? Yeah, I'm going to see this movie. It's called Us, and it was done by the people that did Get Out, and Get Out was so good. Do you guys remember that one? So yeah, I'm really excited. But the movie theater I go to, they serve food and they took hummus off the menu. So like, should I even go still? I need to change my shirt before I go. All I have to do is wash this on high. Maybe it'll shrink it back. But I also felt like if I didn't show boobs, you guys wouldn't watch. So. Isn't that sad, the world we live in? If you show your boobs, people will watch you. You guys just don't think I'm interesting anyways. So yeah, do y'all have any more questions? I'm just, like I said. Yeah, the Jordan Peele movie. I think so. That rings a bell. Yeah. I don't know, I just felt really productive today, so I thought that I would, jump on here and see what the hype was about. I don't know. Hummus or guacamole? Hummus. Nothing beats it. Anyways, what else? Is it sad? I don't know what that means. Am I an actress? No. Nowhere close. Ugh. Hi, I'm back. No, I can't speak Spanish. Oh, wow. 40 people are wanting to do a live with me? Okay. Has anyone done this before? These little buttons down here, what am I doing? Wow, there's so many options I can do. I'm sorry, I'm just discovering this. Wow. Why didn't I go live like this to begin with? This is much better. I feel like this filter like washes me out enough to where you can't tell how ugly I am. Hi. Don't do it. No, I'm not going live with people. That would be the most awkward thing on earth. And I just would faint because I can't deal with awkwardness. Wow. Okay. Let me promote myself. Tell me if you guys see this. Oh, it didn't hyperlink. Cool. Well, this is fun. God, I guess I have to do this more often so I keep up with the times. You know how your parents like have no idea how to use your phone? It's like, if I don't go live more often, I'm never gonna learn how to do this, and I'm just gonna be an idiot when I'm older. Do you guys ever think about that? Like, when you're old, you're not gonna know how to work anything. It's just the way it is. Sad. Y'all are funny. What's my favorite appliance to cook with? Come on, give me something better than that. Which country would I like to visit in Africa? None. Wow, 583 people. What's up? No, I don't plan to be an actress at all. I'm too nervous of a person. I would just stand there and faint, which would be really good for ratings, I think. So maybe I should. Do I like sports? No. And you know what? There's so many girls that don't like sports, but as soon as they start dating a guy with like a favorite sports team, all of a sudden they buy their jerseys and they're watching, I gotta watch the game tonight, girl. And it's, my phone was dying. So I don't like sports and I can't stand girls that say they like sports, but it's only because they're trying to impress a guy or something. So like, just be yourself, you know? When are my YouTube videos going live? Well, I've been working on shooting some videos about anxiety because I have it. And I feel like I have some few tips and tricks that can help anyone else with anxiety. Does everyone here have anxiety? Basically, if you're on your phone, you have anxiety. Like, why aren't you out exploring the world? You know what I mean? So I have some anxiety videos going up next week. Let's see. You hate those fake sports girls. Fuck those fake sports girls. Do I believe in life after death? You know what I've always thought? If there's life after death, why has no one else that's lived before told us about their experience? You know what I mean? Like, if someone was a cat in their previous life and they're now a human, why aren't they like, yeah, dude, I used to be a cat. I was a butterfly. Like, why don't we have any of those encounters? But also, like, when we die, is it just black? Like, do we just die? I don't know, man. I hope there's life after death. That would be some shit right there. Okay, dudes. What do I do for fun on a day-to-day basis? Nothing. Someone please help me. I don't have any fun. I play with my dogs. My dogs play with me. I eat. So I feel like I get a lot of like middle fingers, and I think people from other countries, it's like their version of a peace sign, so I always like never take offense. Like, if someone sends a ton of middle fingers, I'm like, yeah, hey, what's up? And then if someone ever says, fuck you, which I get a lot of, you're beautiful, fuck you. I always take it as like, you're beautiful, I want to fuck you. So I never take offense when people say fuck you either. So, I don't know. Anyways, guys, how long have I been on here? An hour? Well, I'm just gonna play with my dogs, so this was fun. Maybe I'll do it like once a year so I can just keep up with the times. I love you, and fuck you too, Delina. I wanna fuck you, Delina. Okay, dudes, peace out. Bye.